The Aspen Security Forum attracts some of the best leaders from our government. Director Coates, Director Ray from the FBI, Rob Rosenstein, our Deputy Attorney General. These are very powerful people. What I really appreciated was the frankness and honesty of Director Ray around cybercrime.
It's a threat that we need to take extremely seriously and respond to with fierce determination and focus.
Us hosting the off-the-record interviews from the reporters with Christopher Wray was an honor for Symantec to be considered to do that. I mean, who gets invited to interview the director of the FBI these days? That's a huge accolade for our company.
It may not be the government's job to protect everybody, but it's Symantec's job.
One of the things about Symantec with officials in intelligence, law enforcement, is we have a long history of being good citizens on the civilian side of cyber defense, producing evidence that has led to the arrest of quite a few serious criminals and some work that helped unpin some powerful nation-state malware. As a tech industry, we have to be all over that, and I think Symantec can really contribute there. But outside of that, extortion, what's happening with the crypto locking, the sextortion, the normal everyday criminal that's out trying to steal your identity, the organized crime behind that.
Democracy requires safety. You have to be safe. You have to be able to not fear having a contrarian position to the current sitting government. It has to be the rule of law. We're in an era now where democracy requires cyber safety, and that is a serious item. And it's an item for everybody in the room, all of us, all of society. Cyber safety is essential for democracy.
What I thought was interesting about Rob Rosenstein's remarks was that nations that don't prosecute their cyber criminals may face future sanctions.
And if you're overseas and you think you can continue to execute crimes on American civilians, American democratic process, any multinational company, without consequences, this is a crisis. And what we heard today was we got consequences. We're starting to lay track on serious consequences using the power of the United States of America. And for that, we should applaud the improvement in our government.
One thing that's really important at Symantec is we are a nonpartisan, non-political organization. We defend people all over the world. It's very important for us to not take a political stance in anything. Where we see foreign interests in critical infrastructure, it's our job to daylight that. Attribution is that of law enforcement.
We have some breaking news. The White House has announced on Twitter that Vladimir Putin is coming to the White House in the fall.
Say that again?
Sometimes you get a little surprised these days.
Okay. Our adversaries will never relent in their efforts to undermine America. So we must remain eternally vigilant in the defense of liberty and the pursuit of justice.
That's a great testament to Symantec.